This is Rakshita from Zoe Academy. I am going to teach you how to do the simple way of multiplication. Come, let us see. So we will take 9 into 8. So we will assume that 10 is the round off of this. So 10 minus 9, how much? 1. So we will write 1. So 10 minus 8 is 2. Subtract 9 and 2. You will get 7 as the answer. And multiply 1 and 2. You will get 2 as the answer. So this is the answer. Thank you.